confidence established early in this game. That was a big series for him.
There is the freshman Tyler Lockett from just down the road in Tulsa, Oklahoma, waiting to touch the ball for the first time. Takes a big hop toward the end zone. Knocked down at the 1 yard line. What a great special teams play by the Cowboys when you can bury a team. And that was Kyle Hale, a safety. Watch this play by Hale.
Brett, you work on this over and over, but how many times do you see in college football guys take the ball across the goal line? Great effort by Hale and knock it back and give this defense now a chance to pin Kansas State deep in their own territory.
Wynn Sharp, one of the best punters in the country a year ago. Now he's also the place kicker. And he kicks off, and he buries Kansas State inside the five to give Hale a big, good going for that. Hubert is the running back now behind Klein. He'll get the first carry behind the right side, and he is jumped by Bill Young's defense.
For people that have not seen Colin Klein play this year, he has been a great story all over college football. 6'5", 226-pound junior. He's tough. Very physical. He's thrown for close to 1,000 yards, but Brent, he's run for close to 800 yards. And tonight, his ability to control the clock and run the football along with John Hubert will be the key for Kansas State.
So you can see Oklahoma State's base 4-3 bring a safety up close to the box. And there's that read option. Klein fumbles the ball. And a fumble, first and goal. And there is another takeover. That is their 13th fumble recovery. That is their 30th overall turnover. They are number one in the FBS.
Great job. They work on this over and over, Brent. And this is a nice job, it looked like, by Rashetti Jones getting his hand in there and knock the ball loose. Here comes Klein. You know it's coming. There's Jones collapsing down to get a hand on the ball, and it's loose. Go back to Hale's effort, Brent, to keep the ball from going into the end zone, pinning Kansas State deep in their own territory, and the defense gets the big turnover.
Now Randall will be the